Okay, what's up, guys? This is my walkthrough on Fallout New Vegas. Yeah. So, to start a new game. Lots of drunk people. Oh, shot.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
So I'm dead. Great start to a game. I feel like I should have done something with the remote, but... So it's loading. Interesting loading. At least we don't just get blank screen. Douche. That's better. So now what do I do? It's been shot. What the?
You're awake. How about that? Whoa,
the hell
easy
is he?
There, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
No, my name is not Koya. It is. There it is. Matthew. Hughes. My name!
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's Fuck your name, you. That's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to
Oh, thank you, Doc.
Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Terrible. Our mail. He's got that one good. No. No. Yeah, I'm that one. No! Bollocks. There we are. Face. I can customize. Ooh, not that. Yeah, that's better. No. Yeah. No, you. Yeah. I can't tell what the hell that is changing. Oh, it's the forehead. No. Yep. Now my buzz will be low, but there. Yeah, it's perfect. Yeah, everything's perfect now. Back. Home. Whoa, too dark. That's better. Oh, the sheets. This way. You know what I mean? You just gotta like, fiddle around with it for a bit, you know, until you get your right one. Which is about halfway for me. Yeah, about there. Eye color. Yep, we're blue. My age, yeah, I'm pretty young. Hairstyle. Let's make it a bit more serious. Let's have it on that one. I do. Hair colour. Oh sweet, I'm so happy. Oh sweet. Let's see what we can do. Some bit more blue in there. take some blue away. No, we have one blue in there. Take away some of that. Add some red. And voila, we have my hair. Is it possible to have none? There we are, we have none. There we go. Done.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on
your feet. I'm on my feet, can't you see?
Good.
Where the hell am I?
Why don't you walk down to the end of the room?
Jeez, cross your face,
big. Vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Let's go.
You're looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. Whoop. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
Right, all my strength. Yeah. What else have we got? Actually, hold on. There we go, we got my strength. Okay. Strength goes up one. That goes up one. That goes up one. That goes up one. That goes up one. In my JT, like, all luck. Actually, I think I need my luck a bit more. Intelligence we need. Yeah, let's just take that down by two. And then we're gonna, because we need all these, then we're going to add on to agility and luck. Yep. That's good. Wait, what? No. No, add. Yeah. Yes. That's what I want.
Yeah, that's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a bighorn are dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dog is still barking. All right. I'm going to say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Cat. Food.
House.
Yeah. Demolish.
Night.
Treasure.
Bandit.
Swiss cheese.
Light.
Mother.
Mother.
Cookie jar!
Okay, now I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature.
I'll never say that.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
Strongly disagree.
I'm always fixing to be the center
strongly
of attention.
Strongly agree.
I'm slow to embrace
new
ideas.
Oh, hold on there.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
No, I see a shovel. What two angry aunts? Do they have got an easy boost, two angry head, you know? Yeah, we'll have that one.
Okay.
Sword and stone.
How about this one?
Yeah. Two pigs high-fiving.
Last one.
Head on a pillow? What the fuck?
Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
Right, what we got? Huh. Energy weapons. Explosives. Sight. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I would like guns to be higher, but... who care? Actually... Nah. No! Crap. Science, done.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality.
I have no medical history.
Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
I got shot in the head and I'm not dead? What? Hold on, this game is not realistic at all. Right, hold on. Built to destroy. Nah. No. 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 Yes. I don't know this last one. Wild wasteland unleash the most bizarre and silly climate of post America, not for the faint hearted or let's do this one.
All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Bang! Zip. There we go. Dude, I can't go out dressed like this, man.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like, having
I don't think you know what it's like to be shot in the head.
And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway.
What do I do now?
You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back.
I was in a grave?
I'll fix you up. But try not
Whoa,
to
I died?
Anymore.
Why is that recommended? Hardcore mode. Fallout New Vegas allows you to play a new type, a new hardcore mode, which gradually increases the challenge of the game. This mode's health over time cannot mend broken limbs. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a butter on its toe. If it squeals, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Okay. Bye, Doc.